Good day, I'm your humble narrator Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Right, got myself a little drinky here. Energy drink once again. So, let us head in to fight a very, very, very annoying boss fight. Looks a bit scared there, doesn't he? Oh no, I don't want to do it! I don't want to! Ah! Sorry. Yeah, you got a sniper rifle. Oh god. I'm shot, not!
I knew Johansen would lure the servant to Satan, but I set this type for the Archfiend himself! Where is LaCroix?
I hate it when food name drops.
Gluttony is a sin! Step forward and receive your judgment! Show no resistance, and perhaps the Lord will be merciful!
My blood judges me. Yours will colour the walls. Colour spelled wrong. Shit. Damn it. Shit. Shit. You see what I'm hoping here is that I can run up there and start twatting him in the face with a katana. Morning! What the? The balls? Son of a bitch! I thought crucifixes aren't supposed to do anything! How did that work? Morning! Son of a... Is he back up there? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Fuck it. Shit, I accidentally used all my blood. Fuck it. Come here. Okay, remember myself. We're not fighting vampires. Use the sledgehammer, it works better. Ah, for fuck's sake! Fucking stay still! Anyway, you son of a bitch. How exactly is that working, Bach? You're not supposed to be able to fucking... You're not supposed to be able to do this shit, Bach! You and your fucking Christianity. Morning. There he is. Nope, fine. Yeah, fuck you. Jesus! I fucking hate Bach, alright? Like the music, don't like the guy. You see what I did there? Did you get it? Because Bach is the composer. Anyway, right. Again, these boss fights, I keep calling them really annoying, but I seem to do them very well. I think Johansen should be in here somewhere. Johans? Oh, there is.
I told you everything. There's no reason for you to keep me here. Let me go!
Somewhat phone-in performance there. A speech on the sarcophagus. Speech! Speech!
I guess if you can get all the way here, you deserve the answers. But can I make one request first? After I answer your questions, you help me escape.
Maybe yes, maybe no.
All right. Where should I begin?
Blah, blah, blah. I want to get inside.
Ah, quite interesting. There is a surprisingly complex mechanical lock on the face of the sarcophagus. By sheer luck, we were able to find the key not far from the sarcophagus. Why no one ever found it and robbed it, it's perplexing.
I want it and I can't wait for Christmas.
How strange, you would ask. I haven't seen the key since it was loaded onto the Elizabeth Dane in Turkey. It was stolen before the sarcophagus even. I am still hopeful that the police find both pieces before the contents can be disturbed.
Where is the spare?
No, it's not the kind of key you can copy at the hardware store. It's actually very sophisticated. And I meant to study it at the museum.
Well, that's fucking helpful.
I've answered all your questions. Do you think now you could please get me out of here? I don't care who you are or why you've had so many questions about the sarcophagus. I just want to leave this place.
Let's go on a cruise together, just you and me.
Thank you, my friend. I don't know where you came from, but I will never forget this kindness.
Don't mention it, or better do. Alright, let's get this poor old motherfucker. Oh god, he's. Oh god.
Time of judgment is here!
Just fucking had to. God damn it, Bach! He's gonna ruin everything! Everything I ever try! Bach is there to fucking press buttons and blow up caves. But luckily, I remember. And no, I don't know why I said it in such a stupid voice. Look, some of you may have, some of the more eagle-eyed among you, may remember that there was indeed a dinghy. There was indeed a dinghy. And it is that dinghy that we must indeed go towards if we are to escape. Run. Flee. Away. I seem to remember that if you don't kill everyone in here, that they'll actually be here stopping you from getting out. Which isn't, it's not fun. And I feel like I said that in a fucking... Oh, there we go. I'm saying that though with my... I felt like I just said that in a weird almost tune, but I'm not sure, like, what tune or why. Okay, randomly. Randomly, my brain is telling me I've been making... They've been talking in fucking tunes. No idea. Tunes, tuner, tunes, tuna, tuna, tuna cans, tuna fish. Tuna fish. Tuna fish. The fish is out of tune. Okay, sorry. Oh my god. That's not good. That's never good. When you go outside and there's like exploded things, that's never good. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, they've killed Chunk. Can you actually see where they've changed the fucking texture of the elevator for that? Oh god. LaCroix, what the fuck?
With whom do they think they're dealing? Attack me in my own building! They're desperate. They've shown their weakness. A last ditch attempt to steal the prize.
Who indeed? Who are we talking about?
The Sabbat. A pack of shovelheads with cheap pistols was all they could muster. Two got a few stories up, but I took care of them. And my sheriff brought the rest their final death in the lobby. Sabbat animals.
Did you spit on them from the roof? Is that why they attacked?
Why else? The motive of every kindred in the entire city these last few nights. The Ankaran sarcophagus. They've been misled into thinking the sarcophagus holds a sleeping ancient. Their most coveted feasts, Diablerists.
Ah, here it is. They do actually indeed explain Diablery, but as I've already done so, we won't be doing that. A Kindred Cola. Why would anyone switch to that brand?
The Sabbat's infamy is in no small part due to their practice of Diablery. That is, drinking the blood of other kindred, especially older ones, until they are dead. Diablerists gain the power of those they've fed upon. And the Camarilla, this is an act punishable by death.
And this is why I would.
For the moment, we've manipulated the press into reporting tonight's events as a terrorist attack. Their soldiers may be no danger to me, but their threat to the masquerade is abundant. As my best agent, I'm sure you can guess my course of action.
You want me to attack them? I am the prince. My words are, Sheriff, exterminate all Sabbat. Post haste.
He has to remain here in case of further attack, and also to guard the sarcophagus. For this emergency, I need someone with your nerve to guarantee success. The Sabbat have been a threat to both of us for far too long.
Indeed. I want a bounty greener than the leafiest salads.
A mercenary attitude won't get you far in this organization. But, if that's what it takes in this situation, agreed.
Thank you. From what hole do the Sabbat slink from?
The Sabbat have made their haven at the Hallibrook Hotel. Right under our noses, here in downtown. Kill their leader. The rest will scamper out of the city. This is the last time they ever set foot in Los Angeles. Before you go, Beckett told me you went to the Society of Leopold. Did you find out how my sarcophagus is opened?
Oh! Sorry, someone left a comment about the Hallibrook Hotel, the hell in the Hallibrook Hotel or something, he said. And I had no idea what he was talking about. Of course, it's this apartment. Yep.
What? What did you find out?
Oh, you're so stupid. The vanishing crate from the Dane inside the key to that old box.
A key? Where? Do you have it?
Just told you. Nope, but I killed the Pope. Bach was the Pope, right?
Not only did you infiltrate the Society of Leopold, but you managed to kill their greatest hunter. You certainly are developing a legend for yourself. Superb. A toast to you, and to victory over the Sabbat. And to Bach. May all his progeny meet such fates.
Yeah. If it was an obstacle that could not be moved otherwise, as are the Sabbat.
The Sabbat must be wiped out before dawn. Then, when you come back, we'll begin the hunt for the key.
Fair
and
enough.
Another thing. You've been attracting a lot of attention to yourself. Mortal attention. But I'm going to overlook it for now. But keep breaking the masquerade, and I guarantee you'll never break it again.
I agree. Yeah, he basically will tell you that at any point if you have to talk to him, you got pretty low masquerade points. Where is Chung actually? His corpse is bizarrely absent. I mean, surely you think like one of the first people to go down would be Chung. Unless it turns out Chung has got some weird superpowers. Oh God. Imagine if Chunk was a secret antediluvian. He was a secret evil god of the vampires. That'd be really... That would be the best game ever! Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines 2. Chunk's Revenge. Revenge of the Chunks. Right, where's this fucking Hallibrook Hotel? Okay, here's the Hallibrook Hotel. Can't go in this way. How do we get in? I know how we get in. We get in this way. However, out of curiosity, I want to quickly go talk to the, to the Tremere region, because it only just occurred to me. I have never spoken to this motherfucker after the quests, so I don't know if he has anything more to say, and I'm curious. I imagine he'd have a lot to say, especially about, Lachroy and his obsession with the Ankaran sarcophagus. Hello, Monsieur Regent.
Hello, Neonate. How can I be of assistance?
Get rid of your giant nose. Might we trade words, Wizard King?
Of course.
May I mind your grey matter?
What is it you would like to know?
Anything else? What do you know? Nah, fuck it.
Of course.
I'm no longer here. I was just checking. Just checking. Okay, sorry. I was just checking. Out of curiosity, I wanted to know. Don't hate me because I was curious. Hate me because I'm hateful. Right. I've had this book less than one day. I've already put tooth marks in it. Right. Come on! Okay, there we go. What the fuck did I get a criminal violation for that? Green angle? I'm gonna save it here before we go in. In case shit goes badly. Shit goes badly. Yep, just in case shit goes badly. Also, quick warning, it is at this point that if you actually... Oh, balls, it just occurred to me, I should have waited to dismiss Heather until this point, because it's only now that she is actually in danger. I'm allowed to point it out, because I wouldn't know otherwise. Yeah, I've never even made the vaguest of attempts to be sneaky in this place. Yeah. Right. Whatever. Someone just fucking shot me. Someone's shooting me. Where's the guy who's shooting me? Because the frame rate's freaking out. I can't tell where the bullets are coming from. Oh, there he is. Mate. Oh god, what's going on with this frame? Actually, no, I know fine well what's going on with the frame, right? I just need to fucking feed on this guy. Right, okay, because the frame rate's going nutty, this is gonna have to be a shorter video. Yeah, like, oh god, it was only 18 minutes, yeah, like, really short. Next time, it will be finishing this. Yeah, it's because I've got too much shit on my hard drive. I need to get some shit out of my computer. Right, but anyway, that's going to be all for me for now. But anyway, I'm going to sound as I am as always. Keep coming.